My tribe is the Sioux Indians. They live in the plains, which is now the states of Wisconsin, Minnesota, South Dakota, and North Dakota. Their habitat, what they really lived in was, this picture was taken, the Sioux habitat where they live, and this picture was taking place in the Lakota Sioux Indian camp. There's different kinds of Sioux, like Sioux Dakota and Sioux Lakota. This is a line of teepees, which is what they lived in. They made those buffalo skin and wooden poles. This is a Sioux Indian shirt. It was made from buckskin, which is what the men wore, and the women wore buffalo skin. This is what they ate. They ate the three sisters. If you don't know what those are, they're the corn, beans, and squash. This is a group of Native Americans doing the Sundance ceremony, which happens in the summer. It lasts for 4 to 8 days. This is a picture of a Sioux holding a bow and arrow, which is what they really use to kill different animals such as deer, elk, and buffalo. This is a picture of beadwork made by a Sioux, which is what the women make. This is a picture of Sitting Bull. He's a famous Native American. He was a Sioux chief. He died when he was 90 years old. That was my report on Sioux Indians. Thank you.